playing basketball for a good cause.
Hawaii's first 24-hour hoop-a-thon earlier this month raised more than $22,000. And today, Hoops for Hawaii presented checks to two organizations.
Yeah, the Ronald McDonald House of Hawaii received $17,000 for its mission helping families of children with medical hardships.
And the Palama Settlement, which hosted the event, received $5,000, which will go towards its community programs.